There's not many of you guys. All right, you guys got to get to more of them. I'm Meltdown from 101 The Riff. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Hey, let's hear it one time for George and the Twisted guys for putting on this great Astronomicon every single year. They do such a great job. I love coming out here and seeing all you guys. You guys ready for the first band tonight?
Yeah!
Local guys, these guys are so good. They just got off the Monsters of Rock cruise. Let's welcome to the stage, Detroit's own Kaleido! Yeah!
our first Astronomicon. But we've been knowing about Twisted and the dudes for years and years. As a matter of fact, Twisted is one of the artists that really got my love of music going. I remember going to shows, going to Hot Hits for signings on Gratiot back in the day. So I just want to make some noise for Twisted. The Juggalo family is strong. So it's our absolute pleasure. It's an honor to be here with y'all tonight. Thank you for being so cool. And we're from Detroit. We're Kaleido. We've been around a minute. Has anybody here seen us before? Oh, yeah.
Got that? I got nothing in the box.
We got nothing. Let's
go. We got no track. Play it. Got that?
You know, we got a little technical difficulties, ain't nothing. This ain't my first fucking rodeo.
It's so good. It's no different than it was. Keep that. Pat on here.
The main reason that we're here today is because we created a comic book, and it's called The Dark Hurts, and it officially came out yesterday. And we worked for over 2.5 years on that motherfucker. It's just the first book of four. It's a four-book series, and we got copies here, so you can pick one up at the merch table. We got two beautiful girls holding it down over there. Jess and Jen, make some noise for Jess and Jen. I'm so stoked that we get to kick it off. What an honor, you know. I gotta give a shout out to my boy ABK though too. Make the noise, ABK. My tower hawk swings right to left. One of my favorites ever.
I hear it.
Yo, let's just fucking go. Hi. Are you a zombie?
Misery.
Oh, God, just bloody. put it out a couple months ago. There's been a lot of people over the years that told me I couldn't do it. For this next song, we filmed it in one of the American Horror Story houses, and that shit was legit haunted, but it was perfect because the song's called Ghosts.
Oh,
okay to not be okay sometimes, because the world is fucked up, and I swear this shit gets harder by the day. So be easy on yourselves, okay? When the world isn't being easy on you, be easy on yourselves. It's okay to not be okay sometimes. Mental health is number one. Take care of you, because there's only one you. I'm not the only one. little guys. You better wait. Just wait. Here, you take care of the alien. Be nice to him.
Thank you.
Magic Ninja for allowing us to play, open the show tonight. We appreciate y'all. We're going to be hanging. We're going to be partying all night out there with y'all. Stop by our merch booth. Say what's up to the girls. Check out some new swag. Grab a copy of the comic book. We'd love to sign it for you. Make sure you find us on Spotify, TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, whatever you use, find us, okay? Keep in touch. We want to see you again soon. We'll be playing with Alien Ant Farm on June 5th at District 142 in Wyandotte. So we hope we see you there. All right, so I told you we wrote a theme song for the comics. It's called The Dark Hurts. It dropped on all platforms yesterday. Here it is. It's called The Dark Hurts. Yeah. Open up a pit. What's the trouble, Oscar?
Chaos and rain and die.